after our boat sank. I was the only refugee to reach the shore. I held my husband's hand until the very last second. I can still feel the nails of his fingers digging into mine, you know?
The first night he said to me, "Let's share our memories." I remember I was sort of afraid, but then he smiled and we hit the switch together, and then I felt everything. For the first time, I was living all of his love for me. It felt so warm and so strong that it almost hurt. For the last 3 years, every day has been our first day.
The weather was so hot that day. The streets stank of this awful smell of burning plastic. I walked with the other children across town until we were outside of Paris. No one fired. The war was over. I don't know if I'll ever find the courage to give these memories to my son, but I'm relieved to know that they are all safe and secure.
Thanks to my sensen, I choose to remember every defining moment of my life. Good ones and the bad. Thanks to my sensen, my husband lives on. Here and here.
Last memories. What year is it?
I don't know.
It's 2084. Do you know where you are?
No.
Not so resistant after all. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Quaid.
Yes.
This subject is displaying some resistance.
Complete the substitution protocols, then send her to me. I'll erase the last barriers myself.
Yes, Doctor.
Remember. is all wrong. Oh.
Please stand in line and wait for your turn before sitting down on the chair.
Nilin, can you hear me?
Yes.
They're about to wipe your brain, Nilin. Don't let them do it. I need to create a diversion. Be ready to move when I say.
Who are you?
I'm the voice you have to listen to if you want to live.
Don't leave me alone.
Please stand in line and wait for your turn before sitting down on the chair.
Member of Anomaly. Temporary quarantine established. Thank you for
please
your patience.
Please stay in line.
That got their attention. Nilin, the large metal shutter is going to raise on your left. If you understood me, move your head. I'm linked to your sensei. I'll feel it. The door. Go under it. Now.
Unattended patient in restricted area. Coercive unit deployed.
Sit on your right. Take it. Get up. You've got to keep going. Into a casket. Quickly. Calm down. My name is Edge. You have to trust me, sis.
I just did, bro, and now I am trapped in a coffin!
I must prepare you for what is waiting outside. The enemy is Memorize, a corporation that has digitized and commoditized memories. They call it Sen-Sen technology, and the world is addicted to it. You follow?
Yes.
You were a memory hunter, Nilla. The best. Other hunters merely pillage memories, but you can remix them. And above all, you are an errorist, just like me.
Why did they do this to me?
You were a revolutionary fighter and my best agent. We all fought to assure that no firm might build a monopoly on all human memories, but I failed. We were rounded up and imprisoned.
Oh, this is all very interesting, but I really have to get out of this coffin now.
The currents are going to take you to Slum 404. Once you've landed, I'll tell you my plan.
Johnny is crying.
Guys will kill you. Use your presence.
Thank you.
Miserable cast-offs left to rot in the depths of Neo-Paris.
Miserable? Monstrous, more like.
They are the abandoned children of our Sen-Sen age. Simply humans, like you or I. But cast as shadows of our shame. Something we are meant to fear. Another justification for the errorist cause.
Who's that?
To get out of here. Go find Headache Tommy. I told him you were back in the game.
Who?
He runs a bar at the top of slum 404. Start by climbing out of this dump, and I'll give you directions as and when.
Escape from the Amnesia Cathedral. Does anyone recognize Edge's hand in this?
He's promised to bring down our civilization. One thing is certain.
The number of errorists freely roaming our beloved city
doubled overnight, but only count to two.
Remember, Maggie told you first. Scandal at La Bastille. The administration has admitted
the escape of a notorious criminal rogue. How in hell
did public enemy number one escape from the Amnesia Cathedral?
Does anyone recognize Edge's hand in this?
He's promised to bring down our civilization. One thing is certain.
Up's the only way out of here. Edge. Who is this Tommy guy?
Tommy was your closest friend. A former memory hunter who's still faithful to our cause. His bar is in a cargo hull over the canal locks in slum 404, the leaking brain. You can't miss it. Where are all the people? There must be someone up here.
There! Not there! Where are all the people? There must be someone here.
Johnny Greenteeth been crying your name out in the dark. I could... told you!
Hey, man.
He died twice!
Your mama been sleeping with a leaper? Has Johnny Greenteeth been crying your name out in the dark? I couldn't care less, because my life is worse than yours. Drop by my place.
Citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
All right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. Cross the floating market to that warehouse. It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
District. Try somewhere else.
Manners aren't the fashion anymore.
You're cute, but I'm busy.
I'm not interested.
I tell you, I can't believe Steve didn't give me that. Stop bragging.
Another time, perhaps.
I'm like
was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back. You're almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Nice shortcut, Edge. No going back. The leaking brain.
Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it. Yippee! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart. Nalen, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. Over there, it's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Nilan. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program. Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker.
Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Nilan?
This is for you, David.
David.
This memory transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memory deletions, acute dependency on stirring mnemonic triggers. At risk of total identity. Short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. Olympia is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Olympia is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
This is for you, David.
Liz Beltran has a good feel. Husband, Mrs. Sago, shared happy memories. Have an extremely positive impact, patients. The syndrome of your husband suffers from is it's dependent on the monitors. Aggravated risk of floating identity. Short. The inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process.
Memorial flux inversion in progress.
Help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Sadova?
Collapse of donor identity imminent.
dry skin of screams. Where is my face?
It's impossible!
Sever my flesh!
Quarantine! Quarantine!
And help ease his receptivity to the transfusion. Tachycardia. This is unusual.
Doctor, what's wrong?
He's a little flustered, that's all. Nothing to worry about. Try to focus on peaceful memories.
David, remember us. Remember yourself.
John of the clouds, why do you crawl?
What?
The flies eat me. The flies hate me.
I'm not here to take you in. Do you still plan to take down Memorize?
Yes.
Then we share the same enemy.
Well, there's a turnaround. I mean, a happy turn-up. For everyone.
I know Olga has her own reasons.
Actually, just the one reason.
The great Olga Sadova siding with the Errorist Revolution. Must be something in the water.
Last time I took you in, you were young and quick on your feet. Just because you're not on my list doesn't make us drinking buddies.
Don't sweat it. I'll cancel the romantic weekend for two. But Nilan has a rendezvous with High Society, and the Root is alive with surveillance. Have you got any ideas?
Oh, I got better than ideas.
That's the Nilan I know. A magician. Nobody can turn heads quite like you.
First you hit me, then you ruin my little business. You want a love-hate relationship, you got one.
Whatever, we're wasting time.
Thanks, Tommy, truly.
You haven't lost it, sweetheart. Edge was right to bet it all on you. Everybody's counting on you!
My head may still be full of amnesia, but the risks Tommy and Edge have taken to free me have got me feeling troubled. Now they want me to punish Neo Paris's privileged few. Edge talks about a clandestine mission to be accomplished in the heart of the Saint-Michel Comfortress. About a brutal wake-up of this high-security district, making it fertile for the seeds of revolution. And why not? Though his fight is legitimate, it's his friendship that has been clinging to my drifting thoughts. Why did our enemies erase my memory? Am I really that dangerous? In my chest, my throat, on the tips of my fingers, I can feel the throb of the power that scares them so. It scares me, too. The power to take what someone is, their memories, and bend them to my will. To rewrite their history. To play God. The mere thought sends me reeling. If this ability really is the core of who I once was, then I must relearn what has been taken from me. I must master this talent.
Welcome to Saint-Michel District. Thank you for flying, Air Sedova. Good hunting.
I could do with a guide.
No can do. Family business to take care of.
Your first target's name is Carrie Sheridan. I need some confidential codes hidden in her memory.
Who is she?
The most famous architect in Neo-Paris. Stored in her brain is every detail of every building she's designed.
How do I find her?
Your contact goes by the name of Bad Request. He's waiting on the last floor of the Saint-Michel Rotunda.